Southern actress Tapsee Pannu may have featured in Tamil, Telugu and Malayalam films, but she is a Delhi-based Sikh girl and David Dhawan is introducing her in Bollywood with a Chashme Wadoor remake. The director has coined a nickname for her, Sikhni from South. In fact, Dhawan confused Rishi Kapoor when he introduced Tapsee to him as Sikhni from South while shooting in Goa. From then, everyone on the set started calling her Sikhni from South. A remake of the 1981 film of the same name, the new version of Chashme Wadoor, also stars actors Ali Zafar, Siddharth and Divyendu Sharma. Produced by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures, the film also features Juhi Chawla and Anupam Kher. The film hits theaters April 5. Sangeeta Tomar, INS.